Hallo sabbelingetjes van Justus Perkamentus. Welkom bij een gloednieuwe video op dit kanaal. Het is tijd dat ik voor de eerste keer deze Pokémon Direct live, nou ja, voor mij live, dus mijn live reaction, maar het is niet live, want ik heb net gewerkt, maar toch is het een soort live reaction, omdat ik het nu voor het eerste keer zie. Ik ben heel erg benieuwd wat er allemaal revealed is, ik heb nog niks gezien, dus ik ben echt heel erg benieuwd. Ik ga daar gewoon naar kijken, ik heb er fucking veel zin in. Dus ik ga zo meteen op play drukken. Even kijken, want ik heb eten besteld, maar die zal er nog niet zijn, denk ik. 60 minuten, dus over een uur pas. Oké, nou dan laten we mooi gaan kijken dan. Ik heb er zo zin in. Hi. I'm Ishihara, Pokémon Company. Today, I would like to provide the latest. Ik ben echt benieuwd. Pokémon Sword en Pokémon Shield game. Het is weer let's go! Nee, 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 dat mag echt niet. Oké, ik ga kijken. Laat het zien. Oeh. Yeah. Sobble. Grookey. Die ding. Dat vuurbennetje. Episch, episch. Box. Oh, fucking vet. Boy, yo. Die zijn fucking vet. Het ziet er zo mooi uit. Holy shit, wat is dit? Wat was dat? Beware, Wobbuffet, Hippopotas, Snover, Rhydon, die fucking nieuwe, Golurk. Holy shit. Hoezo hebben we een fiets voor in het water? Oh, wat is dit? Moet me een beetje denken aan die shrines in... Holy shit! Wat had hij voor armbandje om? Wat was dat? Ja, what the fuck? What the fuck? Wat is dit? Is dat niet gevaarlijk om daar te staan? Oké, ik weet niet of ik dat vet vind, maar... Oh, je kan hem ook nog vangen, wat fuck. Ja, ik weet niet of ik dat vet vind. Maar in ieder geval, dit... Oh, kan je voetballen? Oh nee, dat is gewoon een Pokémon Battle. Hè? Oh, wat voor Pokémon was dat? Holy shit. Oeh, dat is een coole boy. Game Freak. Hi. Hi, I'm Omori from Game Freak. Ze zijn gewoon allebei van Game Freak, zeg dat dan. Oké. Right here from Game Freak's offices, where development is underway. You can take on the role of the main character, who resides in the Galar region. Grookey, Scorbunny, or Sobble as your first partner Pokemon, you will embark on an adventure to become the champion. Ziet er wel mooi uit, jongen. Holy shit. Towns in which you will find humans and Pokemon working together, and many other locations filled with rich personality. Fucking vet. Ik wil deze game nu hebben. Popular form of entertainment in the Galar region. Grubben. Games across the Galar region are frequently filled with cheering crowds that have gathered to witness battles between gym leaders and challengers. Gym leaders, dus het is een gym. Oh, holy shit. Dat is wel vet.
exciting part of visiting a new region is, of course, encountering Pokémon that you've never seen before.
Tuurlijk.
To tell you more about some of the Pokémon that reside in the Galar region, I'd like to hand it over to James, the art director on these games.
Hey, James.
Hi.
Hello.
Die vogel was fucking vet.
I worked as the art director for these games. There are a lot of never before seen Pokémon that await you in the Galar region.
Okay.
Allow me to introduce you to just a few of them. The first Pokémon I'd like to show you is
Wooloo. Okay.
Its defining characteristic is its fluffy fur.
Goh, hij heet Wooloo.
In a town in the Galar region, who use it to craft popular specialty goods. This Pokémon here is Gossifleur.
Gossifleur? Okay, Gossifleur.
Gossifleur favors places with clean air and water, and its pollen is said to have healing properties.
Ah.
This next Pokémon is called Drednaw.
Drednaw. Oh, Drednaw. Oké, okay. Die is wel vet. Ik verwacht dat die geen evaluatie heeft. Dan moeten we een beetje denken aan die ene vuur-Pokémon van Sun and Moon. Corviknight. Ah. Ik denk dat het Flying Steel is of zo, de type.
As many of you already know, some Pokémon can evolve,
goh.
Changing their appearance and becoming stronger in the process.
Ja.
Gossifleur is one of these Pokémon.
Dat is die Pokémon die gym leader had natuurlijk. Gossifleur met zo'n grote bal. Ja, zie je? Die had ik al gezien, ik dacht het al.
Eldegoss.
Eldegoss, ja. Oké. Okay. Gossifleur wordt Eldegoss.
Scattered across its fuzzy head. These seeds are said to promote growth in plants and can revitalize both people and Pokémon.
Oké.
That's all I can show you this time.
Ja, hallo.
More Pokémon living in the Galar region for you to discover.
Later.
Of course, you can look forward to finding many Pokémon you're already familiar with. I hope you're as excited as we are to encounter the amazing variety of Pokémon that inhabit the Galar region.
Meeting lots of Pokémon is one of the thrills of the adventure. And where you will find the widest variety of Pokémon out of anywhere in the Galar region is in a place called the Wild Area. This wild area stretches between cities and is filled with abundant nature as far as the eye can see. Different Pokémon can appear depending on where you are.
Ja, daar heb ik echt een beetje het Breath of the Wild gevoel. Holy shit, gewoon een wilde Steelix.
But while adventuring through this area, you have control over the camera, allowing you to better search for items and Pokémon.
Dat is fucking nice.
In the skies above and even in the lakes, for you never know what you might find.
Okay.
In certain locations in the Galar region, a new phenomenon can be triggered that makes a Pokémon giant in size and
incredible
strength. This phenomenon is called Dynamaxing. Dynamaxing opens up new possibilities in the heated battles performed by trainers and their Pokémon. For more details, I would like to turn it over to Ewall, the planning director for the games.
Hi, I'm Iwao.
Hallo Iwao.
Planning director for Pokémon Sword and Pokémon Shield. Let me tell you more about the new Dynamax feature.
Ik weet niet of ik daar zo'n fan van ben, maar ja, je kan niet alles leuk vinden.
Pokémon from the Galar region can Dynamax to not only become massive in size, but also boost their power. All the moves they know. Once per battle.
Dat snap ik.
Pokémon revert to normal after three turns.
Ah, dat is wel goed gemaakt. Ah, wat leuk, dat is nice. Ja, dat snap ik.
One of these new multiplayer features is called Max Raid Battle, in which four Pokemon trainers can join forces to challenge wild Pokemon.
Dat is wel vet.
In Max Raid Battles, wild Dynamax Pokemon takes its giant form for the entire battle. Not only that, it also has special powers that are extremely formidable. Only one of these four players who have teamed up for the Max Raid Battle will be able to Dynamax.
Ah, lullig. Hey, beware. Net was het nog een Raichu.
And test their skills against a variety of Pokemon.
Okay.
Max Raid Battles features strategic cooperative four-player gameplay against a single Pokemon, which is the first of the main series of Pokemon games. It's going to be a ton of fun to use your Nintendo Switch system's local wireless functionality to tackle these battles with friends in person and experience the excitement together. You can also connect with other players over the internet to enjoy playing with other trainers from all around the globe.
Dat is wel vet.
So I hope you'll try Max Raid Battles with all sorts of other players.
Ja, dat lijkt me, dat is wel goed gemaakt. Oké, top. De champion, denk ik.
Next, I would like to introduce some of the people you'll encounter on your adventure. This guy is the greatest trainer in the Galar region. Also the current champion.
See, the champion. Leon, the champion.
Where Pokemon battles are so widely enjoyed, his undefeated record in official matches is all the more incredible. His popularity is only enhanced by his shining personality, winning him the adoration of trainers across the region. It's no exaggeration to say that he is the most prominent trainer in all of Galar.
Bet.
The champion has a younger brother, who also happens to be one of your rivals.
Nee.
His name is Hop.
Hop, wat een kutnaam.
Just like his elder brother.
Snap ik, snap ik. Het ziet er echt heel mooi uit, eerlijk is eerlijk.
His journey through the Galar region begins on the same day as yours.
Goh.
On your journey, you and Hop will receive a great deal of support from these two characters. Professor Magnolia is the professor of the gallery.
Oh, een dame.
Researching the Dynamax phenomenon.
Okay, Professor Magnolia.
Her granddaughter also serves as her assistant. Their abundant wisdom and sound advice will surely come in handy throughout your adventure.
Ja, dit is gym battle, hè?
Next, I would like to talk about the Pokemon gyms in the Galar region.
Dat snap ik.
You and your rival will need to take on the Pokemon gyms throughout the region in order to achieve your goal of becoming champion.
Yeah.
These gym stadiums are constructed in very special locations that allow for Pokemon to be Dynamaxed. The gym leaders also have extremely powerful Dynamax Pokemon on their teams, so you will need to counter them with some of your own.
Mij lijkt dan dat Grookey niet echt het goede is om te kiezen. Dit is wel grappig. Dit is wel grappig, eerlijk is eerlijk. Oeh, dat is die gras gym leader. Milo! Milo.
This gym leader is all about enjoying battles alongside his trustworthy Pokemon. And you will have to overcome his tenacious fighting style to continue your journey. Look forward to facing many more heated battles against gym leaders over the course of your adventure. We've shown off quite a bit today.
But there is one thing. Zie je? Zijn het Galar forms? Of Galarian forms? Dat zou fucking vet zijn. Komt er... Oh, dat zijn de legendaries natuurlijk. Adver. Er is nog een tamer. Er moet nog een tamer zijn.
Pokémon you saw in the video just now are in fact legendary Pokémon of the Galar region,
goh,
called Zacian and Zamazenta.
Hoe? Zacian en Zamazenta.
Yourself, just what role Zacian and Zamazenta will play in the story.
Hey.
I hope you enjoyed today's Pokémon
Yeah.
Direct. Of course, what we revealed today is just a small part of what you will find in Pokémon Sword and Pokémon.
Ja, dat hoopte ik ook wel.
There are many more Pokémon and interesting characters for you to discover in the Galar region.
Okay. Arigato.
We're putting everything we've got here at Game Freak into making Pokémon Sword and Pokémon Shield, a game that everyone around the world will enjoy.
Okay.
Look forward to it. Thanks to all of our guests from Game Freak. Finally, I would like to announce the release date. Pokémon Sword.
15 november, ja, dat zat er wel in. Wel, ook wel op zich wel oké, desk of vette koffers.
And starting today, you can pre-order a special double pack. Stay tuned for more information.
Oeh, zal ik die double pack kopen? Oké, dat is de eerste keer dat ze dat doen. Als je daardoor ook minder betaalt, best een goed idee. Eerlijk is eerlijk. Dat was een hele vette trailer. Eerlijk is eerlijk. Ik moet zeggen, ik heb genoten dat Dynamaxing lijkt moet ik aan wennen. Maar toch, ik ben erg tevreden. Ja, zeker. Ik wil bedanken voor het kijken van deze aflevering. Ik ben benieuwd wat jullie ervan vinden. Laat het weten in de reacties. Ik vind het ziet er veelbelovend uit. Eerlijk is eerlijk. Oh! Eerlijk is eerlijk. Laat dus weten in de reacties wat jullie ervan vinden. En bedankt voor het kijken. Adios, amigos.